Let me roll my sleeve up now. Okay. I think I know why they said big bruiser. Dang, my chart already feel like it.
Tingles to my spine.
It's called the Big Bruiser Jawbreaker. I don't know, that kind of scared me a little bit. But anyway, it's ASMR. Okay, I think I know why they said big bruiser. Dang, my chart already feel like it. Somebody complete out. rest. See, there's a little, if you look close right there, there's a little orange spot missing. You see it? Stop playing, I know you see it. It's like it melts right in your mouth. I mean, you gotta lick it a lot, but you can taste it. It tastes real good. Let me roll my sleeve up now. What kind of people in the world who would make a jawbreaker this big? Like, who would do this? I mean, like, who would eat it? first layer off. I don't know if that's gonna happen. It's a lot of work. The layer is halfway off. Just check out my tongue, make sure my tongue okay. Okay, it's okay. What I like about it is that it completely dries, like right here, it dries. That way I can put it in a sandwich baggie and dry the next layer next time. Thank you. layer with the first layer. See there? Just a few more licks and it is done. Saying that's it. So we'll try it again another day. It's definitely not lying. My jars are like, I feel like I exercised them. Oh my God. Let me know if you like the jar breaker eating sounds. Thumbs up. And if I get enough thumbs up, I'll come back and try to get the second layer off. We'll start a jar breaker series until it is gone. Bye.
Just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tangle it away. Now I'm here.